slapper, slagger, shagger, Mick Jagger, and boy, don't I have some eye candy for you. I'm going to be using a piece of software called Zbrush to create a spooky little creature from my twisted mind in return to hopefully give you some serotonin, which will carry you for the next 5 minutes before endlessly making your way closer and closer to the weird side of YouTube. We've all been there. After I finish sculpting in ZBrush, I'm going to jump over to Photoshop, and that's where I'm going to be putting together the scene for this freak of nature, and of course all the good stuff such as highlights, effects, and all the glowy sexiness. But yeah, to be fair, I believe my skills have gotten better from my last 3D video, but I'll let you decide. I'm no pro, I just do this because I love it, not modest. But yeah, but if you have got any tips or advice on how I could get better, please drop a comment below. I read everything and reply to everything, so anything is appreciated when it comes down to feedback, so please, like, feel free. I have created a few things over the past few months that I haven't actually posted on any of my social medias, like TikTok, YouTube, Twitter, like anything. I've been practically AWOL, so I apologize for that. I'm going to uni, I'm moving out, so there's a lot of things happening at the moment. So yeah, your boy's going to be providing some saucy content a lot from now on. All right, so I don't really know where I was going to be originally going with this video. I started with a box, the box turned into a scary box, next thing I know it's an Amazon delivery box, and yeah, it was like really Tim Burton-y style sort of thing, so it was really, really cool. I'm glad I recorded it, so let me know what you think in the comments, and yeah, in a bit, guys, roll the clip. Right, so we're at the part of the video now where we're going to jump into Photoshop, where we're going to do the highlights, we're going to do the glows, we're going to add all the sexiness, we're going to really finalize it and make it what it's going to be. So so sit back, enjoy, and smash the like button. I hope you're enjoying it, and subscribe. Thank you. there you go. That's it. It's a box. What else do you want? It's a scary box at that, but yeah. I really liked it, and to be fair, and I've said it a few times, it's probably my best piece of work I've done, and it's a fucking box. But yeah, let me know what you think, and yeah, I'm going to try and think of what to do next time, so I'll see you soon. Subscribe, comment, like, all that stuff. I'm dragging it out now, but yeah, in a bit.